This is an activation of the Amber Alert system. We have just received this important information regarding two abducted children in Seattle, Washington, King County. The Seattle Police Department is looking for two children who were last seen at Seattle, Washington, and are believed to be in danger. The first child is Biagio Passaro. He is a 6-year-old white male with blonde hair and blue eyes. He is believed to be 4 feet tall, weighing 44 pounds. The second child is Federico Passaro. He is a 5-year-old white male with blonde hair and hazel eyes. He is believed to be 4 feet tall, weighing 40 pounds. Both children were last seen wearing camouflage shirts and shoes. Authorities say that the children may be in the company of Gennaro Passaro. He is a 49-year-old white male with black hair and hazel eyes. He is believed to be 6 feet tall, weighing 200 pounds. He was last seen wearing a white and blue checkered shirt, navy blue sweater, gray scarf, and jeans with white stitching. They may be traveling in a white van en route to California. If you have any information on the whereabouts of these children, please contact the Seattle Police Department at 206-583-2111 or dial 911 immediately.